So one of those things that is kind of inevitable is that you're gonna work in places that are less than ideal. But there's a really big difference between hating your job because it just sucks and then also like hating your job because it's actually like a toxic environment that messes with your psyche.
I think the lack of communication would be another sign of that you're in a toxic work environment. Mm-hmm. What do you think?
For sure. I think that in order for you to have a very effective workflow with your coworkers as well as with your managers and all your superiors, there needs to be a clear understanding of what needs to be accomplished and what needs to be done.
Right.
If there's not a clear expectation and you still are, you know, expecting things from your employees when they themselves don't really know what they're supposed to be doing, like I think that goes without saying that it's a lack of leadership.
Right. I think another sign that you're in a toxic work environment is probably that your managers or your higher ups are talking down to you.
That's a huge no. Literally walk out. No, don't walk out. Give your 2 weeks notice or make sure you have another job. Yeah. Keep it professional, but at the same time, never, ever, ever accept bad language from your superior or being talked down to by your superior. Like, there's a hierarchy, whatever, it's fine. There's a hierarchy that you will have to respect. But just like you have to show respect to your superiors, to your manager, to the CEO, to whomever, they
should also respect you.
They should absolutely also respect you. They should not be confrontational with you at all. They should not use name calling, insults, nothing like that. If your manager, if your superior ever talks to you in a way that makes you feel stupid, uncomfortable, where you get upset, run.
Another telltale sign that you're in a toxic work environment would be that you're constantly under surveillance. So there's somebody constantly watching your every move, asking what you're doing, mm-hmm. and when it'll be done.
So micromanagement, in essence. And you know, it's just, do you like being micromanaged?
I absolutely hate being micromanaged.
So do I. I don't know a single person who's like, you know what I love? I absolutely love being micromanaged. That is my favorite. Like, I don't know anyone who does that.
Yeah, because how do you get work done when you're constantly being asked what you're doing?
Right, exactly. Like, you're distracting me. Like, you're taking me out of my workflow because, you know, no one's gonna take, like, what are you working on in a positive way. No, I know what I'm working on.
Yeah, and it'll get done when you ask it to get done.
Exactly. And that was this episode of Spilling the Coffee. Check us out next time.